way more than I've been recording videos. Y'all like, are we losing him? No, we're... Because I know once this song started slapping, I know I was going to be right back in it like I never left. Look at him smoking a cigarette. Like, why is that the first clip in the whole two-player?
All right, Rock, I need you.
I can't download while it... While
you played me, bro. Bro, hit the auto-tune for me, bro.
Bro, you're not going to want to sing this.
Why not?
You're not.
Bro, just hit the auto-tune for me, bro. It's about to start, bro.
You might not believe you!
What the fuck?
I'm telling you.
Bro!
You
can't
sing it, bro.
Rock, what are you doing, dude?
Bro, I told you.
What is that, bro?
I told you he wasn't going to want to sing it, bro. I told you this. I told you this.
My phone.
You gotta stop. Take a seat, bro.
No, sir. It's a standing game. No, sir.
Hey, Arnold, a little bit.
Why are you dealing with so much soul, though? Okay.
Look at what he had me download. Look at what this man had me download.
It was for a purpose, but he don't want to tell me.
Now
it's relaxed, but.
Bro, it was never, bro. Right here, bro.
Baby. Trying to hold back this feeling for so long. And if you feel like I feel, baby.
Okay.
Golly,
bro.
Bro, it don't
I see
right here. It almost felt intentional, like the seed wanted to be closer to me. Then the seed sprouted, and the plant just keeps getting bigger. I don't think it's dangerous, exactly, but I have a weird feeling that it's just a plant somehow. What do you think? Should I go to the gardens and ask Eagle?
No, you should go to the doctor. What are you talking about? Go to the gardens. This is the gardens, and look at you now. Whoa! Should I go to the garden and get more seeds in my chest? No. Get help.
Vesper, Riggs, Cypher, come over here quick.
I'm so close. Y'all know where the alloy is? Bro, do you know where the alloy is, bro? Can you lead me to some alloy? Lead me to some fucking alloy. Bro, what are you got going on? He ate the wrong lizard. That lizard got him going nuts. That's why I got my alloy, bitch. I didn't even need your ugly ass help. Big swollen ass, purple ass, infected eyeballs.
Yo, Chris Java, thank you so much for that message. I see that. I appreciate you. VMK6, thank you for the sub. I'm not gonna tell no spoilers. I'm not gonna tell no spoilers about Yakuza Zero. But golly, I was like, bro, this is what gaming's made of. Hey now. This is what gaming's. Until I fix the auto-tune, don't ever make me sing, bro. Don't ever get me in a singing mood, bro. Bully Gang said, stop. I feel you. No, sir. Good, y'all. Welcome to some more Dangin' Rompa 2. Now, you might be wondering why I've been wearing this blue hat all year. I don't have a barber out here in Houston, Texas. I went to a barber one time. He pushed my shit. Look. I got my shit fixed. He said, no. Let me do it. Pushed my shit all the way back further than it ever was. I said, I'm never getting my hair cut in Texas again. I fly back to California like every month, every 2 months. That's when I get my hair cut. Until then.
Oh my God.
The reason that I haven't been playing Danganronpa. Y'all know this is my song. Hold on. Let me hit y'all with it. My dumb ass went high when that shit went low, bro. And then my auto-tune is still trash. Like, why are you making me sound like that on my channel, bitch? I didn't mean to press y'all like that, but I couldn't believe what I just saw, bro. Give me 1 second. Ouch. And 3957 maybe. Let's go, baby. Cause I saw that line on top of that 6. Let's go, baby. I ain't had the That's a thumbnail right here. It's a thumbnail. My nigga need a new barber though. Fuck. Them parts is not it. That look like symbiotic growth going on the back of your head. Like a big ass virus. Symbiotic growth. Where's my mind at right now? I saw.
So there's only a 1 in 6 chance that I'll survive.
I got murder on my mind. I'm done with auto-tune for life.
Kids, bills. Oh, I gotta set up my online real quick. Look, it's off the top. Look. Yeah, I'm DK. You see the tie. Mario, I be in Peach's thighs. Yeah, you know she a freak. I see her 7 days a week. She bring me turnips, not a peach. Yeah. Oh, hold up. Let me run that back. Hold up. My Wi-Fi name Googly. She got a real peachy booty. Yeah, I take a bite, but it's fruity. Wait, no, it still smell like booty. Yeah, it's so funky. Yeah, I'm donkey. I'm flowing off the top like a slonky.
What?
Slonky falling down the stairs.
Bro, like a what are you bonky. Talking about, man?
Yeah. I said Bunky Nano Boonk Gang. My controller said shut that shit up and connect to a Wi-Fi. I got you, controller. I'm sorry. Who need it? I got it. Wi-Fi network. Connect to Googly Wi-Fi. Googly Wi-Fi. I see you looking with your googly eyes. Yeah, you got 2 of those. That's why I said it twice. Yeah, my mouth is parched. It's dry. Let me get a sip. Oh my. This tastes great. I hope that. I'm not gonna hope that, because some of y'all probably out there gonna say some weird stuff like, I'll die with you, Berleezy. I love you, Berleezy. No, I love y'all too, though. What are we?
Somebody said, what's presents? Your presence is a present to your family. That's what you should have said. If you walked downstairs and you didn't have no gifts, you should have just said, my presence is a present. Then walk back in the room. Stop telling me the door is open, bro. Y'all can't be playing these kind of games in other people's homes. Like, it's not funny no more. Cause I really might turn around and see somebody and I'm like, hold up, bro. Whoa, bro. This dude pooped freely.
Oh yeah, I'm drinking a gallon a day, bro. A gallon a day. It is disgusting. But isn't that exactly why men buy it? That's a great point. That's exactly why I'm drinking it. I'm a freak. If I love you, pour me up a glass. Yo, bro.
Not ready.
What does that mean, not ready? What are you waiting for? This dude really think he a walker. He looked at it like, they won't accept me in my true form. Like, you're not a walker. Take your shit off.
3, 2, 1. Happy New Year! Happy New Year!
Mouth. Where are your lips? They've gone missing too. That should be your next case. That's messed up.
Rico first, because the time has definitely passed for Young Rock. Let's see if this dude, if Rico be trying to act like, I don't know, bougie on FaceTime now. Let's see.
Bro, why does that sound like that?
See what I'm saying? Yeah, I knew he wasn't gonna say Happy New Year first, bro. It was always gonna be some criticism, bro.
Bro, Happy New Year, bro.
Happy New Year, bro.
Hey, bro,
love you, bro. Like, fam, bro. Hey, bro, 2020.
Love you, bro.
We taking over one seat at it. Big Rock with the lyrics.
Drink, bro.
Bro, don't worry about what I had in my cup, bro. What's in your cup, bro? What, bro? I gotta let you go with that. I had to hang up on him, y'all. That's the last thing I want to hear somebody have right now is some water, bro. He had to go, bro. All right. Let me call, let me think. Who else can I call? You said Joe? All right, let me call Joe. I had to get Rock up off the line immediately with that answer. No, sir.
Oh my god.
Your heart sounded a little elephanty, bro. It sounded a little elephanty.
Right?
Bro, Happy New Year, bro. Just had to call that, you know. Hey, bro, love you, bro. Hey, bro, like family, bro. Hey, bro. We taking over. I gotta let you go too, bro. Hey, bro, talk to you later.
What happened?
Said, what happened? Let me call Jack. I gotta call Jack, bro. Jack, you know Jack is gonna come in here cool as fuck though, bro. Jack gonna be like, ah, thanks, bro. sounded like Jack.
What's going on, man?
Okay, Jack, he got a firework. Jack got a firework. Show him, Jack. Show him the firework, Jack. Yes, sir. Happy New Year, bro.
Happy New Year, man.
Hey, bro, you know I love you like family, bro. Hey, bro, 2020, we taking over one sea at a time. What you doing, bro?
What am I doing? I'm hanging out with some people. Just chilling.
Okay, what's up, Bebo? Happy New Year, Bebo! Happy New Year! All right, Jack, I'm gonna let you go, bro. Have some fun, bro.
Have fun on your stream, bro.
Yes, sir. Talk to you later, bro.
Talk to you later, man. Peace.
You see him, though? He came on super cool still, though. You see me? He was like, I'm with some people. Like, bro, tell me what you're doing. What are you doing with them people, Jack? He showed me, though. He did flip the camera. He had a campfire. You know, it's chill vibes. It's chill vibes. It's chill vibes. Oh, man. Call Dante? All right, I'll call Dante. Okay. Let me see. Okay, let me get my heart. Only one person that sang the lyric back to me.
Go to sleep.
No, sir, bro. We found this man. We caught him in bed, bros.
Yo, go to sleep, nigga. Tomorrow is Wednesday. Y'all got school and shit.
Yo, happy New Year, Dante. You know I love you like family, bro. Just had to call you, bro.
Happy New Year, bro.
Happy New Year, hey, bro.
Yeah. Okay.
2020. We taking over.
Oh my God. Good night, nigga.
To survey the damage. That's what we need.
I was out there saving the mayor's life.
I didn't know.
Yeah, I know you didn't. Shut your ass up.
My skin tone, bro. Rico, you kind of like an Uncle Tom in Halo, bro. What's up with that?
Bro, that is not your skin tone, bro. Why did you get that?
Bro, this game is just, I don't know, it's laggy.
Bro, I don't know who told you about that color, bro. You look like you're trying to blend in, and there's nowhere to blend in.
Okay, blending with this Glock in my hand.
What's up with you? No! Bro, I'm about to wash you like some bacon, bro.
Whoa!
Hold on.
Let's see what we got.
Man!
I mean, yeah, let's I got something for y'all too. Oh. I know you're not trying to have none of that. Is whoa, there go again. I need a dun 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 button on my mixer. Wow. Where are we headed, y'all? Who knows? And as you can see, you got a little salad here. This is from our freaky eggs in the chat. From our freaky eggs. That's for the freaky eggs in the chat. Y'all said mail it to PG. Somebody said, is that drugs? Relax. And just some of these. Now, these might be the most shareable item I have. Go ahead, get you one. One. That's enough. Boy Jojo with the 100 bits. He said, daddy. Come on, some daddy chill. Bro, you chill. Not your dad. Ed Grave, thank you so much for the 100 bits, bro. Ed, you've been in here since you're day one too, bro. Okay, but this dude Ed donated and said, that's not a pillow, that's a whole ass mattress. That's the last time, bro. I'm telling you, 2020, I'm gonna be a lot less vulnerable, bro. Cause y'all be using my most vulnerable moments against me. I'm sitting up here inviting you into my own bed to pillow talk, and you're gonna talk about the size of. Just playing, Ed. If it's a mattress to you, that means that you just this big. Pause. That's not what I'm. In the morning, like that wouldn't be right. So, I waited till today. But after this, bro, after this, if I'm ever up just bored like that again, I'm immediately clicking live. If you got school tomorrow, if you got work, well, I don't know what to tell you, bro. You can sneak it if you want to. Just don't get mad when your mom come in here and whoop your ass. Christmas break. Yeah. I know that. But I'm saying when the times come, when y'all back in school, your mom come in there with that belt and that bonnet and just throw it under your pillow. Pretend like you was asleep. Pretend it was a text going off. You didn't have. I mean, it is day one. You didn't have to do. I'm gonna work on my settings. I apologize.
Ooh, oh, oh, banana. Oh, Percocet. Oh, oh, Molly beans. Oh,
I'm gonna stop doing that, dude. DK don't even do all that. Bro, these sound effects are nuts. Rico with the 5 gifteds. Rico, I appreciate it, bro. I appreciate you, bro. Just talk to y'all, you know. Somebody said twerk. Let me talk about the twerk, bro. Is done. Is deaded, bro. Is deaded. I like Rakishi'd all of y'all, bro. There's no. I don't know how to turn it off. I don't know how to turn it down either. So you just got to deal with it for a minute. 2020 twerk off on Twitch. Ban him. Because I definitely told y'all I was done. I Rakishi'd y'all. That's how it's just going to end. Y'all really should still be KO'd from all that cake being thrown at you. But here you are asking for more. Y'all are fucking horny. Y'all gotta explain this. There's Twitch perks now. Look at Leah talking about Arnold twerking that thing. This nigga walking down the street, bro. Whoa. This dude wanna be Harry Potter so bad. Like, you don't. Wait a minute. Is that a car? Whoa, Arnold. Whoa. Oh, this might be the cleanest thing on Twitch, bro. I'm gonna put different messages. Oh, baby girl Bree, thank you so much for the freestyle. Okay.
Back at it like a bad habit. If you want something, better go grab it.
No, later. You said a yuck freestyle.
Ugh. Yuck. That's what I say.
You gotta respect that sound effect whenever it plays. You gotta respect it. I'm gonna read. Let me just get through this and then. Bro, what happened was I put about 30-40 hours into a fucking game, right? And you play two characters the entire time in hopes that one day they get to link up, and so you beat the game, and then you read the comments and they're like, oh no, you missed the end credit scene after the credits where they actually link up and have a great conversation. And so I'm sitting here watching it, and only one person spoke, and all he said was yo, and then the other dude just looked at him, and then the game ended. So it's like, if you were looking for them to get together the entire time, it'd just be a waste of
time. You gotta see the ending credits. You gotta see the ending credits. And it's just that?
Literally, bro, it's just that, bro. So let's just get some Halo going.
Why did y'all waste this man's time? Hold on, Mr. Peanut. Why did y'all waste this man's time like that?
Ask him again, Rico. They must not have heard you, bro.
Why did y'all waste this man's time like that?
All right, bro. I think I called everybody there was to call tonight. Okay. Listen, this is gonna be the last call. I'll call Mark, bro. Let's see if this nigga not like this nigga is secretly light skinned, bro. He had a real family function. He passed the phone to like 20 different people. I can't even get my lyrics in. That's love though. He passed his phone to his cousins, his mama, his brothers, his sister, his family, his auntie, his uncle, his dun 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 dun. That's cash money more. See, the thing is, I will call Corey, but I don't want to make it an internet thing. So it, like, me calling Corey would have to be like on my own time, because I know Corey, there's a reason we have not seen Corey online, and I don't want to, somebody gonna clip this and be like, Corey Kenshin talks to Berleezy on 2020 day one. And no, I'd rather not do that. One, thank you for the tier one sub. Phaser Flex, thank you for the prime. Taylor Ivana with the tier one. Ken Trill with the tier one. S10 Hawk with the tier one. Monco Denny with the tier one. Lux Bree 21. I've been said big love to you. Big Man 12 220. Thank you for the 4 months, bro. Off Limits 01 for the 5. Just got off work and nobody's home. Glad to spend New Year's with the gang. I'm not gonna lie to y'all, I gotta take big piss in a minute. But yo, Off Limits, I'm glad you're here with me, man. We bringing in this new year right, bro. Hold on. I'm not done with the festivities. No, I didn't just buy these, bro. Yo. Big LJ's in the chat! Big LJ! Bro, Lewis, bro. Bro, you about to make me cry, bro. Albino Panda, thank you for the 2 months. Hey, love you too, bro. Big love to you, bro. Yo, LJ. Yo, chill, LJ, bro. Chill, bro. It's the new year, bro. We gotta relax, bro. You can't be on that sus shit, bro. It's just all love, LJ, bro. I miss you, bro. Fuck, I was wishing that you already clicked off the stream. Yo, Ace Nerd, thank you for the 2 months, bro. Tahoe, thank you for the 6 months. Let me see where I stopped that. Slins 20 with the reset for 3 months. Akaya, hold on, bro, because these people are just going to keep coming. Galaxy 1-1 and Big Monster 77, thank you for the reset, the subscriptions at tier 1. SJ Nooser! Yo, SJ. Thank you, SJ. 6 months. Happy New Year. Much love to you. Hey, you stay blessed too. Much love to you. And I will see you very, very soon. Hopefully at some convention. We gonna get up 2020 for sure. For sure. For sure. What happened in the middle of that? Oh, that's Rico now. I'm sorry for this, Barbara.
You didn't have to do it, Slam. But I'm glad you did.
I almost had it. I love you, Barbara. I love you too, Barbara. Thank you, Barbara. 3, 2, 1. Happy New Year! Happy New Year! You don't say much, but every time I do see your name, you're trying to do something sneaky that's gonna get by, like gifting 5 subs to the community. I saw you.
You didn't have to do it, but I'm glad you did. Bro.
Thank you, Kendra. Yo, come on, man.
Gotta read between the lines, Hitler.
Right, Hitler, relax, bro. Do I look like fucking Kendrick Lamar?
No!
No, dude, I'm on Twitch playing video games, bro. You want some heat? Draw that beat back. He acting like he disappointed in me because I spit heat, bro. Like, look,
Zerby Beats,
listen. Hippler, why you talking shit and show up late? Niggas like you, yeah, I really hate. Talking all that shit, 1998. You a little baby, eat your Gerber baby food, it's a date. With your mom, you don't get no girls. You at home, playing twirls. With your jack-o'-lantern, jacking cracker jackers. That's what you eating, crackers. You know what I'm saying? Hippler, I'm just playing. Psych! Joey just spraying. Got the AK-47 and he laying in the opposition.
I wish I could hear the beat because I just want to be every time, but I think I was.
You definitely kept me hype, bro.
Hell yeah, bro.
You kept me hype, bro.
I'm hype. I'm the hype man right now.
What's good, Joey? What the fuck is up? Welcome to the Easy Gang Kitchen. We here. We finally here. Okay? And I don't want to hear y'all in the comments talking about Berleezy. This ain't an exposed video. Shut your ass up, okay? It's 2018. I'm doing new shit this year, all right? Alexa, what is this pepper called?
Serrano.
Serrano pepper. Thank you, Alexa. And then we have, I think this is called, ding-a-ling pepper. Why does this pepper look like this, first of all? What was this called again?
Basila
pepper. Tell me this don't look like a little Grinch d- All right, let me chill. Those Genio ground turkey because it's 90% lean and 70% fat.
Excuse me, it's 7% fat.
I swear to you, I'm finna take your ass back to Best Buy after this video. 7% fat in the skillet. Warm them up for a little bit. Throw your meat inside, your ingredients, your garnishes.
Okay, so then, now we got Neek in the chat talking about throw it
your
back.
Your sharp Kroger cheese. I'm not sponsored by any of these companies. I need all
you know what video it is. You know what clip
free.
To find.
Cut
go watch
check.
That. Put it on repeat right, so in your room, on your TV. Because I know you watching me on your phone. Put it on your TV because that will never happen again, bro. Hold up,
together,
this dude MVY damn. Donated $1 just to roast. Let's see what he said. I got you, bro, because I'll never do text to talk on here. I will never, as long as I'm on live streaming, do text to talk. I saw Pokemon getting thrashed today for no reason. Why Pokemon? But it's all good. Watch this.
Yo,
Berlin.
You can tell you need water.
You look like Darth Plagueis off of Star Wars. But can you unblock me off your gaming channel, though? Fuck you. Yo, Dip,
I'm tier one, and Bree Valentine with
you're
your
coming down.
Though. Love you too, girl. I've been going through.
You're coming down, y'all.
Life.
It's like
your cousin always cheers.
Again, your taco sauce and your taco seasoning
okay,
come
Bree.
In your package of
okay,
taco
Bree.
Shells. Or you know, shit,
Bree.
If you real authentic with it, you can probably make
you.
It yourself.
Appreciate you. Get up
that's
on them
case,
dark times though.
I encourage
look,
you to email me.
Supposed
come on
being
a
dark time.
I need to know how to do
right
that. All right. Shout out to all my Hispanic, Latino, and Spanish subscribers. Mi casa, su casa, te amo.
Like, don't act like that's not what you're doing, bro. Get your mind right before you start sliding knees.
Excuse me.
Thank you for the prime stuff. Get your mind right. Before you try to slide in these.
All right, y'all, welcome back. So as you can see, our shells are starting to bubble up a little bit. So I'm gonna take them with my tongs. Hello. And I'm gonna take it and just flip it. Damn, that looked like a damn cowhide. That's a damn cowboy meal. I'm gonna take this one and flip it over. Oh yeah, this is gonna be excellent. Get out of there, bubble. I'm gonna let that cook. You can have our utensils, right? We got the measuring cups here. As you see, we got measuring spoons.
Hold on.
This is our whisk for our
y'all twerk for me. Let me just
let me use my brain, please.
Yo,
so this
yo,
is what
you be talking about.
Fruits.
What y'all want
I like
me to
the
do
texture of my
with
fruit,
my
pause.
Booty. Let me see
pause.
You
to be very
ass.
Mushy.
Right
pause.
Now.
The texture of my fruit to be mushy? What am I talking about? I got blueberries, bananas, and I also have a little bit of peas in the middle.
I don't
no.
see nobody moving.
You gotta scrape them out, so.
Don't tell me to pause when I'm sitting up here dealing
seat,
with y'all bro. Shit. Y'all start.
Alexis,
shake ass.
No.
They're kids.
Oh.
Don't tell me that. Okay, hold up.
Hey,
I see my
boy
Hodge. Hold up. Whoa. Alright, I see the pieces.
Right, so I one egg. Let me
try to FaceTime me. I'll do it, Berlin. No, sir.
Shit.
Before I even click dial the phone, you're already gonna be
shit.
Screen recording, bro. That's why
that's
I can't trust
Alexa,
you.
I've never heard of Alexa making that sound. So that's all four ingredients.
Okay, I see a little bit. I see a little bit of booty
Alexa,
in the chat, though. Hold on. We are
like
underage. Then stop asking me to do that. I'm overage. This ain't Meet the Robinson.
Yo, Alexa, don't say that about my booty.
Rampage,
bro.
That is
the
fruit.
About my booty.
Out of all the people
my
here.
You let me know. Could that have gone any better?
Look at all this
could
ass
gone
in the chat
any
now.
Better?
Okay.
Seriously.
Okay.
So, Alexa, how do you know when,
okay.
when they're done if there's no bubbles on the other side?
Okay, I like it. That. Okay.
Oh, did you get stumped? You don't even know. You're not a human. That's why you don't know.
The chat is over 18. Otherwise, I'm not saying okay to you
they're
at all.
Done.
At all
I
at
say
all.
They're done. This is my kitchen.
In this don't know message, you ain't going to be nowhere but a desk.
Alexa, you hungry?
Five, bro.
Yes.
Too bad
you
can't eat.
Plunge,
you're a
bro.
Machine. I beat you a minute ago.
You have to plunge. But always, you know, you can still have a plan B.
You know, normally I'm able to get my groceries.
But if you know what you
want to
do,
organic, natural, everything is organic
or
natural. Today we headed to our local Randall's, get all of our ingredients. Four things, let's go make it happen.
Here didn't care if they had a million dollars or 100.
Fried chicken and waffles.
400, bro.
Is the
you
chicken.
Gotta start somewhere,
you
and it's all about
sticks.
Progression,
air chill. Don't
not
know what
perfection.
That means, but I know it's gonna be good when I cook.
You give
one
you
thing
give me
to make
some
sure
vodka, and I'm just
rice.
Like here on my like I don't know.
One thing.
Spiritual easy. We'll leave it at 90, y'all relax.
Thought they was trying to kick niggas out of here. To be organic, you gotta get eggs. No GMOs, no hormones.
I can't see nothing around.
All natural.
Wait, dude, you're that guy. You're that guy that does those whack cooking videos, right?
Not even about that right now.
Whack cooking videos? Hold up, dude. What do you think you're talking about?
Rampage.
I mean, the potatoes. No, not the potatoes. The pancakes.
Rico. Yeah, that was me. Did you see my videos? I guess I'm going kind of viral, huh?
I did, but I mean, the food was whack, bro. I mean, but I like the hat. The hat was nice. I like it.
You know what? I'm actually about to try again. I'm gonna make some chicken and waffles today. I mean, you're free to come through and try them if you want.
Before I get over there, you know, you wanna buy these for me?
What the hell are these, dude? We need to get the cooking oil. Come on, man. Ask them a stupid shit like that.
I don't know. That's kind of
see how it
like
is.
Denzel, the water.
In the face, a little.
Now, this gets its own separate foil, right, Alexa?
Right.
So I'm going to just wrap this buddy up right here.
One foil.
Bro, come on. Let me get something better.
I'm going to take my baked potato here. Follow me. They can't hear me, Alexa.
Barbara with the 50 bits. Thank you.
Closer. I'm going to take this potato right here. Put it over the grill.
Back to the drawing board. Yo, Barbara. Barbara, you
now that I did that, I'm gonna go ahead and take a sip of my guayaki here, but my thing for that energy boost that we all need.
Obviously, it doesn't look like Denzel exactly. I give it like a little bit of like Denzel.
First of all, you're not even human. Don't tell me how much to drink. Don't tell me how much energy I need.
Doesn't look like a Wayans.
He's crying.
You got a little bit of Sean in your ass. That's Sean and Denzel.
Flies and insects.
I was close, Barbara. Real Reezy, thank you for the 50 bits. This and we're looking crazy as F. Nah,
no subscribers, I apologize. I'm just doing it for the views. Next step.
He's not looking clean. Denzel mixed with Master Splinter. Okay, baby girl.
You know what I'm saying? Salve.
This nigga work for Marvel? What move is that?
Alexa, this is feeling more like a partnership today. It's because you outside?
Yes.
Take a look outside. Just take a look outside. Now come back to me. This might be your last time outside, so enjoy this, soak it in. You're going back inside, I'm gonna charge you up because you acting a fool.
Huh.
Oh, me. Oh, me. How you even got that command? Let's do it.
You know what I do when I'm on
the thing is,
scared.
I know
I
you thirsty
so
ass niggas want me to turn
that's
around
like
and bounce that ass.
Yell.
I ain't finna do that right now,
like,
bro.
Get
because
get
I'm
off
having
the
an
door.
Excellent start to my year, bro.
What
just
do you want?
From an amazing
me,
dinner. I might be a little lit.
No.
Whether I'm lit or not, bro, I'm still up in here, bro.
I don't think I ever told y'all this, but I used to date a stripper back when I was like 20, 21.
Hold on, we ain't even done yet with my festivities.
She was this Latina with this big, big ass fake booty, bro. Like, it was like stupid, ridiculous thing, but it was so hard. Like, this shit was not cool.
I go inside and
this
dude is
not vouching for me, but I always think, like, man, I can't
believe
this.
Why would you help me? Yeah, what the?
She going up in the club.
Damn, he's that guy that.
Shaking
he's
ass
in the scenario that we were in
for donations, like.
And
oh, Kuze?
You don't kill everyone else off.
Dumpster,
right,
get off of me, please.
This is you right now.
Get off of me! I'm trying to do my thing. Get off of me!
This Walgreens, bro. This Walgreens.
Hurry up, bug. Yo, bug.
Okay, bro. I'm done, bro.
What the fuck is up with my horn?
That's not what she said. She ain't never said that about my horn.
Symphony 11D6. What? Good Joe, welcome back. Stay on. Hey, what's good, Joe? Welcome back to some more Sims 4.
It's so hard to get the cameraman to relate to him. He's like, still, if you like
his first name,
look, he has a woman that you love. Like, no, bro. I mean, yes, bro, absolutely.
Did y'all see that?
Look behind you
why
right now.
Do that?
Point the woman
she
out.
Said her dad
all these balloons got his booty.
If she finds out she's here, I'm staying hidden.
Look at Jim Jim 88.
Trapped in the closet.
Whose side are you on with that statement? You saying because they can't give consent that they're not owed consent? Please like, what are you talking about? Yo, Jim, explain yourself right now. It's stall in the chat. Ooh. Talking about it was a joke, Airhead. It's stall. You must be new here. You must Ooh. Be new here.
It's all jokes, bro. I'm just having a good time with my people. Chill.
Oh my gosh!
killed Chloe.
This entire trial, I had it wrong, bro. I hate being wrong. Warren. Even when I think I'm doing good, I'm
kill
wrong.
Chloe. I have to do something, really Warren.
I really don't do this, bro.
What's up, bro? You trying to box for real?
Stacks, bro.
Watch this. About to whoop your ass.
Twitch.tv/physicalgames.
That's enough. Let's start the video. Bro, don't bust in my office, bro. Do not do this.
You big goofy.
Look,
you
bro, still bro, end look, up on look your at back. The screen, okay? Look, we got on top of Mount Chiliad.
You worried about privacy?
We have a game called Unreal. You can start your travels there. Or you can go up to
Thank
the space.
Thank you so much for the subscriptions. We have Jesse with the big, big love. Jesse, thank you for the $50 donation.
The wild path of Rainbow Road to get to Hollowhead. Your adventure.
I'm trying to.
That sounded a little bit like Mount I don't know Everest, Aladdin you know theme mean? Song
so
when I started. It, didn't it? It was like,
Chiliad, bro.
Wow.
So I don't think this is a horror game. Actually. I think this is a you run around and
a little.
You really just whoop ass.
Oh my God!
I tried to get it as Arabian Nights as I could.
Every time I roll. You gotta stop rolling. You just gotta do this. Pause.
Big New Year's for everybody.
Weird lady.
Tra-
I gotta talk to her.
Trat. Who is that? Instead of saying the chat, I'm gonna say, I'm gonna start
the way she turned around. Did y'all see that?
Big love to everybody in the chizzy, right? Y'all said I'm on that potion.
I'm like, what the fuck are you talking about?
Is, though. Everybody used the word potion, but don't nobody know what was actually in the mix.
Good morning, Joyce.
Slap.
Macho Denny with the tier one sub. S10.
Let's dump him. Let's dump him.
Go back to the bar and fix me a drink. Go back to the bar and fix me a drink. Make me a fucking sandwich.
Go back to the bar and fix me a drink.
Over your ears, Noibat.
Over your ears.
Go back to the bar and fix me a drink.
Go back
in the fucking grave because you shouldn't have been born.
Go back to the bar and fix me a drink.
Go back to the bar and fix me a drink.
I'm
going to gonna shoot yourself, you little bitch.
Go back to the bar and fix me a drink, bitch.
The eyes are literally 90% of your face.
It wasn't even blood work.
Why are they arguing right now?
Check my body for any.
Why didn't PG? Why didn't you have my back right there, bro?
I did, bro. I was gonna clock him.
Oh, that must be a potato. We're gonna cut it up into three parts and serve it for dinner tonight. He's like, okay, because he's a kid. You know, he don't know him.
Oh my god.
He goes to dinner. He eats it. Has a great meal. And he prepares for that night. As he tries to sleep in the middle of the night, he's woken by a distant groan. The same one from earlier. Startled, he thinks to himself, no, that just must be the wind, right? That just has to be the wind. Let me just roll over and try to go back to sleep. He can't sleep, dog. He cannot go to sleep. Suddenly, he hears the back door open. He's nursed to speak and goes,
"Where's my toe?"
The little boy is quaking under his teeth. He pulls the comforter up over his head, frightened, and said, "Please don't come in my room." But then the bedroom door slowly opens.
Where's my toe?
Step after step into the sun's room, this monster goes until he's quaking in power over this little boy's bed. He goes one final time.
Where's my toe?
Okay, that was heat.